In fact, the official definition of surrealism is to make a work without any a priori moral or aesthetic considerations.